everybody, it's time for a new tutorial, and because you liked my latest fabric tutorial so much, I decided to do another one. I already showed you how to ombre dip dye fabric with Rit Dye, so if you haven't seen it yet, make sure to check out this method as well. This time it's all about fabric spray paint. I found this product at my local art shop, and this is actually a really beginner-friendly method. So let's get started.
The bottles I'm using today are pretty small, so you actually need a couple of those to ombre dye a full costume. These are from Riku Design and cost about 10 euro for one can, so it's definitely not the cheapest method. You can dye all kinds of cotton fabrics with this product, and even cotton synthetic mixtures are possible. If you're not sure about your fabric, you should do a test run with a small leftover first. Before we get started, we have to iron the fabric really carefully, so it lays down as flat as possible without any folds. Make sure that the piece of fabric you are going to use is big enough for your pattern, including the approaching anchor. Clean the surface and remove all dirt like hairs, crumbs or thread leftovers. This is really important, otherwise you won't receive a clean result. So let's get started, therefore you should read the instructions for your specific brand first. Lay the fabric onto an old piece of cardboard and start at the end of your piece and work your way up. I add more and more spray till I reach the perfect color intensity. This may look spotted at the beginning, but don't freak out, the color will sink into your fabric after a while. After I spray painted the whole piece, it's time to let it air dry. Leave it alone for at least a couple of hours, so the color can sink into the fabric and dry completely. This is how my fabric piece looks after the color has dried completely. The gradient is really smooth and the color is vibrant and has a good coverage. Now it's time to set the color, so use your iron again and set it on 3 points for cotton fabrics. Make sure that you are not using any steam during the process. I'm covering the painted fabric with an old piece of cotton and iron everything for at least 5 minutes. You will see that all areas where I sprayed several layers of paint will rub off a bit. And you don't want all that excess on your iron, so definitely cover it with a clean piece of fabric in between. After the ironing process, the fabric is done. The surface is a bit rougher than before and overall the fabric gets a bit stiffer. But this depends on the amount of spray paint you are gonna use. Here you can see my finished dress. I needed 1 spray bottle for the 2 sleeves and 3 bottles for the whole dress. The design is by Hannah Alexander Artworks, so if you don't know her, you should definitely check her out, cause her artworks are beautiful. Even if this was a really short tutorial today, I hope you still liked it. Subscribe if you don't want to miss my next video. I'll see you guys next time.